Since pilots couldn't see out of the plane because of angled landing, engineers put together a solution.
The Concorde featured a droop snoot.
Droop snoot?
Yeah, the snoot would droop.
The snoot drooped.